Aksana's doing a great job here of perhaps overpowering Tamina.
Come on, come on. Tell me I'm not 100% right about this.
Aksana taking way too much time there and I guess slithering into position.
Tamina actually having a role in the new Hercules movie. Really cool, really happy for her about that. They're cousin of Rock.
And Tamina trying to turn things around here. Hooks the outside leg of Aksana. It's amazing the wealth of knowledge that you have on the divas of WWE.
Well, I mean, I was tongue-tied. I was thinking for those 2 minutes that I was tongue-tied. I have a lot of information about the divas.
Tremendous opportunity here for both Tamina and Aksana. Now that AJ defeated Brie Bella this past Sunday at Battleground, as we mentioned. Brie did stop by the WWE app Monday night, said that she wants another crack, another opportunity at the Divas Championship.
Yeah, and after what happened, how could you fault her? I mean, she definitely deserves that.
Ooh.
But I will say, she should have had her head on a swivel.
Aksana off the neck breaker, floats over into the cover and a kick out. A lot of controversy taking place at Battleground for sure. Another cover here by Aksana, another kick out by Tamina.
Yeah, but people talk about that all the time when you're in the ring. Have your head on a swivel, be focused on what's important. And she had a match, Brie did, for the Divas Championship. So to be distracted about what goes on outside the ring, you know, kind of a fault of her own.
And now Tamina. Starting to go to work here.
No wasted movement.
Falls into the cover, hooks the leg, and Tamina. Perhaps in the driver's seat for a future Divas title match.
Here's your winner, Tamina Snuka.
Don't know if Tamina would want to challenge AJ, her buddy.
Yeah.
But it's all about the Divas Championship, right?
It always comes to that, doesn't it?
As we take another look here at how Tamina was able to secure the victory.
It's not just the impact, but the placement right under the chin.
So a solid victory, a solid outing here for Tamina Snuka.